Homemade corn tortillas are so easy to make and require only a few ingredients. You'll need some masa harina, which typically comes in either yellow, red, blue, or white corn varieties. You'll need some salt, water, and I also like to mix in a little oil, but that's optional. Mix everything together to create a moist dough. Roll the dough into balls and flatten it in between pieces of parchment paper or plastic. A tortilla press makes this process really easy, but if you don't have one, you can use a heavy baking dish. Cook it in a hot skillet for 30 seconds, and that's it.